Hey, Facebook Live, this is Pastor Eastman, and I want to say hi to the Redeemer kids today. It is a happy Easter today. In fact, we've got some of our friends and our neighbors that have decided that, hey, we want to go look at the beach and watch the sun come up on Easter Sunday. So Brenda is doing my camera work. She's going to sweep the camera over. Here we go. That's the crowd. Say hi. Woo! That's our peeps. Well, let's start off with a song. It's a fun one. Lead dee 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 dee. Here comes the sun, dee dee dee. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. I'm gonna make this up a little bit. Little darling, I see that smile upon your face. Little darling, I know. It's there 'cause God's grace. Here comes the sun, dee dee dee. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Dee, 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 dee.
Yay!
And you know, that is what's so cool. They didn't think the sun was coming back, but Jesus did come back from the dead 3 days after he was buried. I want you to hear about the first Resurrection Sunday morning that happened some 2,000 years ago. The Bible tells us in the book of Matthew chapter 28, starting to read in verse 1, the Sabbath day was now over, and it was dawn on the first day of the week, just like it is right now. The sun's coming up. Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to look at the tomb. There was a powerful earthquake, and an angel of the Lord came down from heaven. The angel went to the tomb, he rolled back the stone, and he sat on it. His body shone like lightning, and his clothes were as white as snow. The guards were so afraid of him that they shook, and they became like dead men. The angel said to the women, "Don't be afraid. I know you're looking for Jesus who was crucified. He's not here. He's risen just as he said he would. Come and see the place where he was lying. Go quickly. Tell his disciples he's risen from the dead. He's going ahead of you to Galilee. There you will see him. Now I've told you." So the women hurried away from the tomb. They were afraid, but they were filled with joy. Could you imagine that? You see the one that you love, the one that all he wanted to do was help people and introduce people to his Father. And there he dies on the cross. Their hearts are broken. They go to the tomb. He's not there. An angel tells them he's been raised from the dead. Listen to this. Suddenly, Jesus met them. "Greetings," he said. They came to him. They took hold of his feet and they worshiped him. Then Jesus said to them, "Don't be afraid. Go and tell my brothers to go to Galilee, and there they will see me." I'm telling you, it is so exciting to know we serve a living God. That Jesus Christ isn't in a tomb anymore, but he was raised from the dead, conquering death, hell, and the grave. And he loves us. He wants to have a relationship with us and just to be a part of our everyday life. So I want to pray for you right now. And we just want to thank God for this supernatural, great Easter day today. Father, we're so grateful that we can be together like this, even though it's through internet. But we're grateful that your Spirit is alive on the inside of us. In fact, the same Spirit that raised Jesus from the dead, your word said, lives in us. And we release that life, that healing, that love, that joy to flow through us in Jesus' name. Holy Spirit, thank you for being so real